the same thing. And they go, well, they're things, or they call them it's, right? And these people are like, well, I'm a Satanist, or, you know, but, you know, not what you claim. You know, I'm a Anton LaVey is who I follow and his teaching. So it's not a real Satan that we, you know, the same bullcrap. But anytime I bring up kids, there's never any sympathy for them. And I say stuff like, well, how come you have such a problem with me talking about these children out there who are victims of SRA, satanic ritual abuse, and they constantly just deflect and they show no remorse. So listen to Oprah talking about this, because she's covering the movie that came out about a year ago, the Michael Jackson documentary, Neverland. I believe it's Neverland. Is it called Neverland? I'm sorry, Leaving Neverland, which is about Michael Jackson. And this video is not about Michael Jackson or that documentary. It's about Oprah. So talking to some of the kids who are in the video, listen to how she expresses her concern almost and about how kids enjoy this type of stuff. It's really disturbing. Take a listen.
Big part of the confusion and shame for child victims is that the attention and the seduction from the predator, who is probably going to be somebody you know. In order for it to work, it has to be somebody you know, somebody you admire, somebody you respect, or maybe even love. And it feels good. I mean, if you're 7 years old and somebody, which I was trying to say this to my friends who had children, you're 7 years old and someone is stroking your penis, it feels good. Right. Even though you don't have a name for what that is, it feels good. Confusing, you know, for children. Yeah. And when I first said this years ago, people were like, you're crazy, because everybody wants to believe it's like sexual assault and you're being thrown up against the wall and you're being raped. And I have said for years, if the abuser is any good, you won't even know it's happened. You will be in it and you won't even know it's happened. And if the abuser is any good, he or she is going to make you feel like you're a part of it.
I mean, she's almost saying it pridefully, like as if she has experience. Like, well, you know, if it's happening from someone who they trust or who's famous or popular, they enjoy it. She's saying it almost at the defense of